friends here have encouraged me to criticize and attack Donald Trump. I'm not interested. Certainly in the media, there has been no shortage of criticism for Donald Trump. And I do not believe the world needs my voice added to that chorus of critics. And listen, I commend Donald. I think Donald Trump has done a good job.